Wait, wait, well, hold on, mate. It's all on TV.
You just hit me.
I didn't. What are you talking about?
Oi! My hat, you've just destroyed my property.
You'll make America great again, Pat.
I think America's done a great job with Donald Trump, actually. Yeah.
Talk to them about it.
What's your name?
My name is...
Okay.
What's your name? Okay, come on here.
Don't touch me!
No, it's
don't touch me!
I'm just escorting you to the pro-Donald Trump house.
This is the anti-Donald
Trump. I have a right to say what I think is right.
Yeah, but not here, mate. That's the other side.
It doesn't matter. Listen,
no.
You're getting in my face and being aggressive.
No.
He's not getting in
my face. You're getting in my face.
Look at your hair, son. You've got no hair. Ugly-looking
pink. Don't say people see you in face.
Sir.
He swore I'm going to run at him.
So I'm out. I wouldn't be able to talk to you if I was homophobic. You're a man. I'll be scared of you.
You're sick. Don't sit there and mingle with all the white people. Go and mingle with the bomb ones. See them over there.